turned off my camera. Came here and turned off my camera. I wonder if my batteries are going. Came here and turned off my camera. It's a big one. Both objects are 10 kilometers from me. Yeah. It's big, you can see it with the naked eye, no problem. And they're not even that bright. Not like the other ones were. This one's stealthy. I'm being dark all the time, and so is the moon look-alike object, the imposter. Yeah, this thing's not happy. It's coming real close. But I think it's just a decoy, so I don't take pictures of the moon thing. And there they are, the both of them. So that's not the moon, it's not that much bigger than the cluster. I mean, look. And they're both very low. Let's see how low. Yeah. 2-3,000 feet at the most. Not high at all. That thing is surrounded by such a thick cloud of these living organisms in the air. You can't even get a picture of it. It just gets blurry when you come close to it. There's nothing wrong with the camera. I repeat, the camera is working fine and there's nothing wrong with focus or anything. It's just a cloud of them I can't get through. There's so many. You can see how many, they're all over. The two objects. The cluster is on the left, on my left, and the moon fake is on the right. It's over there. Gonna get a better position. I'm at 80x.